luxury league. It's only three teams in this league, and it's like 10 to like 11 players per team. So we got girls flag football going. Today is practice number two. They only practice 2 days out the week too. So, you know what I'm saying? It's nothing too hard. It's pretty easy. And, you know, it's just something for them to get used to. And then, you know, next season, it'll probably be like more competitive, but it's just an introductory league. So the girls can get used to like the rules of flag football, really just have fun in general.
Football field already. First order of business, got the flags out. You know, now we just wait for the practice to start.
Good pull. Hey, good job, Mikayla.
If they're here, to come up takes a long time, but if they're already here, then you're snatching. Okay?
Mikayla, go.
Good job, good job.
If you...
Good job. That's how you do it. Good job.
Hey, don't stop running after you. Left to right, but not up.
job, Mikayla. Good job, Cam.
Flaps on me right there.
Good job. Down, set. Hut. Oh, watch my lineman. Set. Hut.
Coming at my head.
Go to the right. Remember, we don't care what goes on in the backfield. All your job is to go forward and block that play. Okay?
There you go, Cammy.